out of Roanoke, Virginia. What the fuck is up? Are you ready? Because we're ready. Killing on adrenaline!
Yeah.
motherfuckers, wake the fuck up out here!
I'm sorry. Thanks a lot. That was the title of our 7-inch we put out last year, Bitches Unleashed. All right, this is the fucking first night of our tour we're going to be doing with Hate Eternal. We're going to travel all the way through the U.S., up to the West. We're going to be coming back through here, through Atlanta, coming back up the East Coast sometime in the middle of fucking March. So look for that shit coming through. We're going to be having an album coming out in about a fucking month from now. It's entitled Stop at Nothing, and this is one of the songs off it. It's entitled Schematics. Hell yeah. This next song's coming off the Destroy the Opposition CD. It's entitled Pissing in the Mainstream.
I wonder what
Thanks a lot. It's gonna be fucking back here. We were back here last year, fucking in March or something like that. And we said we were coming back and we kept our word.
Hell yeah!
We got some new shit for you tonight too. We were gonna send this out to our buddy Pat, who's fucking out in the Gulf, somewhere in Iraq. And we fucking salute you, brother. Make sure you put a lot of fucking bodies on that gun.
Yeah!
One shot, one kill. Okay, that's gonna be on the new album too. Look for that shit out in fucking May, man. Okay, we're gonna do another song for you. We're gonna send this to all the old school Dying Fetus fans to come out here. Yeah. One of the earliest Dying Fetus songs ever written. It's entitled Grotesque Impalement.
Let's go.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Okay, we got another one off of Killing on Adrenaline that we ain't played in 2 fucking years, or at least. It's entitled Intentional Manslaughter.
Yeah.